Hello everyone, welcome back to Azure SQL Mastery, and in this video we are going to restore a sample database inside the Docker container. So in my previous video we have run a SQL server inside the Docker container. Now in this today video we are going to restore a AdventureWorks database inside the Docker container. So let's get started. So before restore the AdventureWorks database, let's first download the sample database. So for that you have to go to this link and download the AdventureWorks 2017. So once download completed, you can copy your database backup file inside the C drive Docker folder. Means you can create a folder and you can copy the backup file. Now to restore the database, AdventureWorks database inside the container, we need to first copy our database backup file into this location where opt ms sql data. So let's first copy AdventureWorks database backup file into this folder. So for that you have to run a copy command. So docker cp, give the path name. So my path name is c drive docker / AdventureWorks dot bak. Now this is a source path name. Now you have to copy into the where opt ms sql folder. So for that you need to know your container name. So if you don't know the container name, you will get the container name using docker / ps. So my container name is sql test. So let's do it. So now docker cp, where is the command? Yeah, so docker cp c drive docker AdventureWorks lt 2017, and here you have to write your container name. So sql test, then folder name, so where.opt/ms sql. okay, enter. So now the database backup file is copied from C drive to our container folder. Okay, so let's quickly check either the backup file is exist in this folder or not. So for that you have to write a command docker exec it container name and then bash. So it will open the command prompt. Now let's do it. So we have to add the folder opt and ms sql, enter, and ls. Now this database backup file is available in this folder. Now let's restore it. So for that you have to open the ssms, right click on the database, restore the database device, and you will see in the var there is a opt. And opt we have ms sql and the AdventureWorks database backup file is there. Just select it and click on ok. So you have successfully restored the AdventureWorks sample database inside the SQL server in the Docker container. Okay, now you can start your activities. Let's run it. Select star from cells dot address. Boom, done. So now I have one question for you guys. So if I delete the container SQL test, can I lose my database? Yes or no? Please give the answer in the comment box and I will really appreciate you. Thank you very much. See you in the next video.